Fellow members of the Caribbean community, those in the diasporas, in the Caribbean region and around the world, we have gathered tonight to mark history, the historic election of the U.S.'s first Black Caribbean American Vice President-elect, Kamala Harris. But most of all tonight, we're here to celebrate. We're here to remember. We're here to hope. We're here to resolve. And most of all, we're here to dream. We're here to celebrate, of course, Kamala Harris's historic election. But we're also here to celebrate ourselves, especially Caribbean immigrant voters who have made this moment possible for Kamala Harris in the Joe Biden administration. We have voted in places like Georgia, in Pennsylvania, in Florida, in New York, in all of these states across the U.S. that has helped this historic moment become a reality. We're here tonight also to remember, the thousands of Caribbean immigrants who this past year lost their lives to the dreaded COVID-19 disease. We're here also tonight to hope, that the election of Kamala Harris as the U.S.'s first Black Caribbean American Vice President makes it possible for the Caribbean region to take its rightful place as a strong partner with these United States, that the Caribbean will no longer be ignored. We're here to resolve tonight that Caribbean immigrants in these United States will no longer be taken for granted, will no longer be ignored and left behind, will no longer have our votes taken and then dismissed like we're nothing. We are here to dream that the election of Kamala Harris will mark a stage where we turn the page and begin a new chapter where the Caribbean is seen extensively as a third border, as the partner of these United States. And Caribbean people can take their place in history like Kamala Harris. Our challenge to you, dear Vice President-elect, is that you become a fighter for the Caribbean, that you use your Caribbean ancestry and your Caribbean heritage to make a mark in history and not simply be just another U.S. Vice President. Kamala Harris, our challenge to you tonight is to become a fighter for the Caribbean region. You can do it. That is our challenge. That is our dream. And that is what we hope tonight. And so tonight, as we celebrate, I hope you'll join me in also making sure that this challenge being issued by Invest Caribbean and the Caribbean American Action Network becomes a reality in the next 4 years of this administration. Kamala Harris, we celebrate you, but we're also going to be watching you.